Rangers, ladies and gentlemen, and now we come to the main card. As well, there will be three fights in different weight categories, and for the first fight, I want to invite to the cage, for the blue corner, a fighter from Ukraine, Andrei Jovtyak!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, time to kick off the action here. The main card of EFC Danger Zone. My name is Daniel Austin here at Cage Side to bring you the action here. 61 kilos, the bantamweight division is where we begin the EFC main card. Perhaps the most interesting of all the weight divisions here in Eagles. It's always been one of the most competitive weight divisions. Hello, everybody. And a weight division which really brings out the best fighters here in EFC. It's such a pleasure to watch these guys. So many exciting fights happening over the years. Of course, right now, our bantamweight champion is Mikhail Sirbu, and he was scheduled to fight on the main card of EFC. However, his opponent has pulled out, and he's opponentless. They didn't have enough time to find him somebody else. It can be difficult, especially during these times, during the pandemic, to find a fighter to come in at late notice. You've got to do, you know, corona tests and this and that, and there's all kinds of extra regulations you have to adhere to. But this should be an interesting one.
Andrei Jovtyak. And now for the red corner, I invite to the cage a fighter from Moldova, Pavel Andrushka.
And here comes his opponent, Pavel Andrushka of Moldova, undefeated at 1-0, as is his opponent. Both men are 1-0 in their careers, and I don't know, for me, if I were one of these fighters, that would give me just a little bit more motivation. Look at this kid, the baby-faced assassin. It would give me just a little bit more motivation because, man, I do not want to lose that O. You know what I'm talking about? Andruska's one and only fight did occur here in Eagles Fighting Championship. It was in February of 2021. It was a victory by unanimous decision. Has a great wrestling background, great takedowns, very skilled grappler. And I'm looking forward to see what else he could bring to the table here and how he has developed, how he has improved since the last time he has stepped into an EFC cage.
Pavel Andrushka. Okay, let's meet the fighters. In the blue corner, age of 21, height 1.7 meters, weight 61 kilograms, one fight, one win, representing Legion 13 team from Ukraine, Andrei Jovtyak. And in the red corner, age of 19, height 1.68 meters, weight 61 kilograms, one fight, and also one win. Team Pankration Ungen Lion from Moldova, Pavel Andrushka. So this is the first of three bouts in the main card. This will be a bantamweight 161 kilograms, 5 minutes, three rounds, extra one round, MMA rules. Referee, Alexandro Petkoglu.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes on the clock here for round number one as we open up the EFC main card. And now is where business is really going to start to pick up here. And I'm expecting a lot from this fight. I think both these guys got absolutely everything to gain here with a victory. Whoa, look at this. It is he going to call it over? Is he calling it off? Yes, he is. For the second time tonight, another massive knockout victory early in round number one. And take a look at the reaction of Pavel Andruska. He is just thrilled about his performance here tonight. All the hard work has paid off. And I was wondering, hey, what else can this kid show us? We talked about his grappling. We talked about his wrestling, his takedowns. Well, he certainly showed us another side to his game here tonight with a tremendous knockout victory. Shot. Take another look at this, folks. Boom! It was a surprise left that really hit him. It was a watch the right hand. Bam! And he comes right over the top with the left, just jacked his jaw.
All right, looks like this is a very hot and very quick tournament today. So the winner is by knockout, the red corner, Pavel Andruska.
Well, that's twice today we've seen that, and you can see that Andruska certainly very emotional about this victory here. I think he's just surprised as we are. Well, congratulations to him. A fantastic victory for him, and I'm very excited about the prospect of this young fighter. We'll be right back.